Good morning, students. Hope you are all fine. Today, we want to start with Unit 1, Plants and Environment. Let's remember together the needs of a plant to stay alive and to grow. So, the needs of a plant, soil, water, air, space to live in, and sunlight. Okay? So, the needs of a plant to stay alive and to grow, soil, water, sunlight, and air, and space to live in. Okay, today we want to start with the first lesson. That is, where do plants live? We know that plants live in different places. First of all, plants live in a garden. It can be a home garden, a school garden that is public or private garden, like rose tree, ferns, and marguerite. So, rose tree, ferns, and marguerite live in a garden, okay? Second of all, plants live in the meadow, like anemone and diasis. So plants like anemone and diasis live in the meadow. Plants live in the vegetable garden. Like what? Like cabbage, lettuce, carrot, tomato, potato, cucumber, and whatever. So plants like cabbage, tomato, carrot, lettuce, potato, cucumber, live in the vegetable garden. Plants live in a field, like corn field and wheat field. So plants like wheat and corn live in the fields. And plants live in the orchard, bustan, fruits, like apple tree, cherry tree, lemon tree, bananas tree, live in the orchard. Plants like apple tree, cherry tree, lemon tree, bananas tree, live in the orchard. And the last one, plants live in the forest. In the forest, large trees grow, like pine tree and cedar tree. So plants like pine trees, cedar trees, live in the forest. So as a summary and a conclusion for our lesson, plants live in the forest, in the field, in the vegetable garden, in the orchard, and in the meadow, and in a garden. Okay? Thank you for your listening.